opposition this Saturday, they've been on really good winning runs, and then they've gone on really long losing runs or runs without a win. They're a difficult team to read, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they've got some really, really talented players. If you look through their squad, they've got some fantastically skillful individuals, and I think they're a dangerous opponent. I'm sure their manager won't be happy with the little bit of the run they're on, and will want to win matches between now and the end of the season. So in my eyes, it's a tough game. They're all tough. They're all tough for different reasons. Crewe on Tuesday is tough because they've been relegated, but then I see the manager wants them to play for a little bit of pride and start building for next season. So, and then Burton's tough because they want to go up. You know, they're all different reasons why they can be difficult, but I certainly think Peterborough have got some very talented individuals. I watched them play against West Bromwich Albion on the television in the FA Cup, and I thought they were outstanding and really unlucky to lose that night, and watched their last couple of games, and they've had massive chances in the game that they've just not taken. So it's a tough game, but I'm confident that we can go out and give it a real go.
Yeah, people on the outside say, oh, it's good you're playing a team who are mid-table and maybe don't have too much to play for. That doesn't work in professional football, does it? Everyone has something to play for. Everyone wants to go out and win games. Don't they? That instinct is there all the time, isn't it? Or are you going to tell me it's not with some players?
No, I think it definitely is with everyone. Sometimes when you are near the top of the league or when you're in trouble at the bottom of the league, that does focus your mind a little bit. Let's put it like that.
Yeah. In that, obviously, you know, your team knows that they've got to keep winning games, and maybe Peterborough might think, or any team mid-table might think, well, if we go in front, fine. If we go behind, maybe we don't have to bust a gut to get back into it.
I don't know. I don't think their manager would agree with that. I think their manager will want to come and beat us on Saturday and, you know, really want to do well and the team to play well. If I was I'd love to be a manager of a team in mid-table at this moment in time, to be honest, then I would be trying to win every game as I do every week.